All right, guys, game prediction time. Game prediction time. All right, the Arizona Coyotes are here tonight to take on the Winnipeg Jets at Bell MTS Pub Place. I think tonight, just given the fact that the Jets have really struggled against the Penguins, I believe that's going to continue tonight. But against a team like the Coyotes, you wouldn't think so, because they suck. But we know how the Jets tend to how they tend to work. So here we go. So this is Tuesday, October 15th, 2019, 5:27 p.m. Game prediction time. Coyotes here to take on the Jets at, like I said, Bell MTS Place. Here's how they're going. I'm going with a 3-2 Arizona victory. Baby Bunny Monkeyhead, she says 4-2 for the Jets. And Bunny's wife, Mrs. Bunny, says 4-3 for the Coyotes. The howling dogs. Anyway, we'll see what happens tonight. The Jets' defense is absolutely brutal. They're just giving up way too many shots against. And the goals that are going in are crap. So, and that again is goaltending. Told you this team was in big trouble in for a long season. But look where they are in the standings. But it's early. See what happens when you get down to crunch time. So you get further in the season, November, December. Then we'll still see if they're where they are. But my Lanch, they're first in the division. But anyway, we'll see what happens. And my Lanch are second in the league behind Buffalo. The Buffalo Sabres right now, first in the NHL. Who'd have thunk that one, huh? When's the last time you could say Buffalo was first in the league? Anyway, that's that. And go Jets, go. A big win tonight would be beauty. It would just be an absolute beauty.